guys.
Good morning.
Back this morning.
We are about to head out to an excursion in Nassau where you will snorkel and possibly see sea turtles and fish.
Yes, sea turtles.
We're gonna go on a boat. It's gonna be a super awesome adventure. So we will be sure to
video some of it.
Come
I will
soon.
Definitely be videoing the whole time. We're about to do activity N97, which is snorkeling. And we're really excited. And we just got to the castle and we're super excited. And we are going to pass Gilligan. It's super exciting. I'm so excited. I love turtles. I love to be missing turtles when we're swimming. And sharks and dolphins.
Never know. All right, so now it's time for us to come to the D Lounge. And we are going to bring our tickets and check in for our excursion.
Yep. Super. Okay, so everybody in our group got a coupon sticker. And that's how we know who's in our group.
Yeah, so when we get off the boat, we'll get off the boat with all the people who have Goofy stickers here in the D-Lounge.
This is our boat. It's the Disney Dream.
Whoa. It is huge. All right, well, we're off the boat now. We found our excursion guide. We're filling out our waiver, and we're about to head to the excursion. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Excited?
Yeah, we're just walking.
Following the guide, we got off the boat at the gangplank. Sorry. No, we didn't. He's right here. Selfie's with him.
Everybody. Now I'm including part of our walk from the boat to this small private boat that our excursion took place on because I want to make sure that people understand how far of a hike it is. You do walk through about a third of a mile of the downtown Nassau area to get to where you climb onto the boat.
Boat over there. It does look like the Tower of Terror, doesn't it? It's got that same pink kind of color.
Yes, it does.
What's like the turret one?
So find this way. Nope. Find this way.
I don't care. Find it. Alright, folks, good morning once again. Morning, guys.
Morning. Good morning.
How's everybody doing? Problems is the whole lot. Now, this shipping complex right here. The name of the shipping complex is the Woodward Swam, one of the largest cruise ship ports in the Bahamas. Now it accommodates 6 to 7 cruise ships a day.
Wow.
6 to 7 cruise ships. Now if you look at the back, you're gonna see that blue built hotel right there that is called the Bahama Resort. Now the Chinese bought that 2 years ago. They also bought the Hilton Hotel, one of our oldest hotels in the Bahamas. Now they're building the point and also they're building a car complex. Now, it looks like they're trying to take over. Now, when you guys come back to New Providence, my name might be Mr. Wong. A lot of wine hall recently in the island, and this is where they used to dump all the trash. Nobody wants to go to Hall Island.
Why?
Okay.
Oh, trash? Oh, yeah.
with a guy by the name of Constantine Hartford. He bought the island. He named it Paradise Island. Now everybody wants to go to Paradise Island. On the side of Paradise Island, there are no roads. Also, there are no electricity. These zones are either run by solar panels or generators.
It's cool.
It is. How bad was this area hit by the hurricane?
Girls, tell me what we're looking at here.
This is Gilligan's Island, and he said it was a whole thing.
This is where they did the theme song for Gilligan's Island and the voice center. Right here.
He said that a hurricane came and it tore the island in half. So here, you know how in Gilligan's Island it looks like it was a heavy jungle? But they tore the island in half, so most of the trees are gone now.
Is all that stuff there from the shooting of the show?
That's from the shooting of the show too. That's like, I think they're supposed to do the commercial on the island, but they didn't do it.
with the squares on it?
No.
That's cool, isn't it?
It's cool, but it's scary because they're right under me. Are you guys ready?